Hi, this is one of East Bay Regional Park District's 2023 Trail Challenge hikes at 6x speed. They classified this hike as moderate. It is in Sunol Wilderness Regional Preserve in Sunol, and it is 4.6 miles and has 433 feet of elevation gain. This is a nice walk on a gravel road with some views of Alameda Creek. Most of this trail is out in the open, so it's probably not a good hike for a hot day. On this Alltrails map, you can see that it is an out and back walk. I really enjoyed this walk and I recommend it. Look in the description for a link to a page with information and maps for this hike. You will also find a link to the Alltrails map for this hike in the description. There's also other information about the hike in this video there. I hope this is useful and that you enjoyed it. Thank you.